when you came to America to be featured in the Cecil B. DeMille Classic, The Greatest Show on Earth.
Of course I remember that was the best time of my life. When John Ringling Orr, the president of the Ringling Brothers Circus, came to Italy for me to come to America. And he sent me an elephant to my own show in Italy so I can come here to take part in the Ringling Brothers Circus. And then I made 5 years with the Ringling Brothers Circus. And then the Cecil B. DeMille want me to be in the movie The Greatest Show.
Alberto Zoppé and Cucciolo, world's smallest bareback rider.